Hi guys, this is Warren from MarineMax in Buford, Georgia, and I'm going to tell you a little bit about the 230 Vantage by Boston Whaler. This boat is 23 foot 3 inches long. This boat has the 300 horsepower Mercury Verado outboard. You see in the back, it's got lots of large area to walk around the engine compartment. On this side over here, we've got a really neat pop out ladder that makes it very easy to board and disembark the boat. Looking inside the 230, you can notice that it has a very wide beam. This boat has an 8 foot 6 inch beam. Climbing into the boat, we'll start with the rear. It's got a great rear bench. Right now it's in the down position. When you're cruising out on the water, it's a very comfortable place for people to sit. And simply by raising the bottom of the seat folds up very neatly and it becomes a great working area while you're fishing. To the left, we've got a sink with a great area to keep your tools and your drinks. It's also got a cutting board space and a cooler below that you can pack in the kitchen, and you'll have a designated place to store it when you get to the water. Underneath the standing area, it gives you access to your batteries, to your bilge pumps, and all of your freshwater and saltwater bilge needs. The center seat here is a great example of Boston Whaler's simple yet functional design. The seat can flip forward or backwards. So if you want to turn it into a lounger, it makes it very, very nice and convenient. The bottom seat here flips up, and there's access to your live well container below it. Moving over here to your helm, you've got two SmartCraft gauges that tell you everything that you need to know about what's going on with your motor. There's a large space that can accommodate any sort of instrumentation that you might desire for your fishing needs. We've got a Fusion stereo control system back here. We've also got a really nice steering wheel, shifter, stainless steel toggle switches, and trim tab switches. Got a nice leatherette on top of the driver's compartment here. It keeps the glare down. In between the dual console, we have ski locker, which is lockable. Right now the cover is in it. Moving forward, we have a large bow area that four adults can easily sit up front. We've also got a bow rail to keep kids in while you're underway and also while you're fishing. It's a nice area. Up front in the bow, we have a swim ladder. It's got four rungs, so if you beach it, it's very easy to climb up and off the bow of the boat. And it also has great anchor storage, as well as your fresh water and recessed cleats and lights. If you'd like to know more about the Boston Whaler 230 Vantage, please contact us at MarineMax in Buford, Georgia. Hope you have a great day. Thank you.